So I need to fix this shutter because this shutter just won't close right anymore. And I've noticed there's a step here. That's because the whole cottage is shifted. But if I move over to the next shutter here, there's a smaller step, but also a step this way. So that means this is probably shifted this way, which suggests I need to raise this thing here. And now if we look at the foundation down here, that has really displaced itself. It's actually moved inwards and down a little bit. So I need to figure out how to jack this up so that this shutter will close again. So now if we look at this in here, you can see the top of this foundation there is just about slipping off of the beam. And so no wonder this is a bit low. But this foundation has got a ledge right here. I just dug that out because 25 years ago when we built this cottage, we poured some cement in some holes and then poured these on top, which is why there's this ledge here. And I'm going to use that ledge to try to support that beam. Now I'm gonna lever this piece out a bit and that'll tension it up, pre-tension it while I still have the cottage jack. So I've got a piece now jammed in between, so I don't need those wedges anymore, and this is really tightened up now, so even if I let this jack down, this is all tensioned up so the cottage will stay up. The jack off of here. Watch that ground come up, eh? So now that shutter is almost perfectly level here. So I think I raised it the right amount. I went a little bit past, but I'm sure that foundation is going to settle down a bit, but the shutters are both almost perfectly aligned now, so the shutter is fixed.
And up here we have another foundation that I jacked up in very much a similar way. It's just totally tilted. It beats me a little bit how it can get quite so crooked. Some of the other ones are in much better shape, like this one here. And the ones in the middle seem to be okay, alright, thank God. I hate to get under there. Now you may be wondering, why the heck is all this necessary? The problem is, there's cold winters here and no snow falls underneath the cottages. So there's quite a lot of frost heaving that happens, and when it settles back down, it just never comes back down the same way. A different foundation method might be better, but I'm not sure what you could really do, because if you put a cement pad down here, that would crack eventually too, and then you'd really be screwed because there's nothing you could do to fix that. And if it had a basement, that would just get crushed by all the frost. Abandoned houses in this area that are not heated the basement just totally gets pushed in from the frost heaving.